Man, what's good, y'all? It's your boy DeeReacts, and I had a question for y'all. If y'all know something, let me know, yo, because my videos keep getting blocked, bro. Like, these shits keep getting blocked, bro, and it's crazy. Like, it's real life crazy. I ain't gonna lie to you. Shout out to, let me figure out his name again. Mr. Misty Eye. Shout out to you, Mr. Misty Eye. Damn, that's a tongue twister right there. He wanted me to react to the 24K Golden song, but I already reacted to it. And me personally, I like doing raw reaction videos, and YouTube blocked it. Like, they keep blocking it. So if anybody know the workaround on I mean, I'm okay with my videos getting a copyright claim, because obviously I'm not worried about getting paid. I'm like, I don't care. I just want to push out content. You know what I'm saying? I really don't care about that. But if anybody know the workaround around that, bro, just let me know. Like, goddamn, get put a link in the comments down below of a video telling me how to work around that, man. Because every time I do a video, like, I fucking up my words, man. But listen. Every time I react to a music video, it gets blocked. I don't know why. Like, I know these weird ass rappers, they weird, bro. Whoever blocking my videos, they weird, bro. Like, dang, man. Hate to see a nigga shine, but yeah, man. I'ma try to react to this video right here by Yungeen. It's called Duffle Bag. Now, if you don't fuck with Yungeen, bro, you gotta have him in your playlist somewhere, bro. Yungeen is hard. You know what I'm saying? But let's go ahead and react to it. Let's see what he's working with.
So I have some news for you. In order to get everyone out of custody and released, it's going to be about $250,000.
He said, what? 500,000? God damn. Go back. Run that back.
In order to get everyone out of custody and released, it's going to be about $250,000.
God damn, how much money he got? $250,000? Like, and bruh said it like, that's not a lot of money. God damn. Bro, first of all, imagine giving away 500,000. That should have hurt. That should have hurt my pride, bro. I ain't about to lie. And that's so ATK, yeah, okay. Hold on, let's peep the fact that, nah, I ain't gonna. Wrist. First of all, look at the nigga wrist. Look at the nigga teeth. We see it. Word. They got the bad bitches in it. Word. Fresh lineup. Okay, nigga. Talk to me. Hell no, I ain't stopping. Talk to me. Hell no, I ain't stopping. I got bad bitches. Come here, let me talk some knowledge. Baby girl, pussy got mileage. God damn. Where that back? Come here, let me talk some knowledge. God damn. And I ain't gonna lie. Let me get up close and personal with y'all. I love my petite bitches, man. I love my petite females, man. The petite ones, the slim, thick ones. Ah, they just do something to your boy. I ain't even gonna lie. Like, look at her. I know she a love. Ooh. Got pussy, got mad, got mad. Creech low when I'm moving in silence. All of my niggas be dangerous. All of my niggas got brains to brain. All of my niggas. Yeah. All of my niggas move silent. It's okay, minutes of society. Can't say, hey, stop the violence. Police say, hey, it's too violent. Got niggas on the block, selling miles, miles. I drip too hard, no style, no silent. Jamie on 23 Island. Jay. Got two bad bitches on gangbanging. Bitch, I want the top, they giving me brains. Pop two jigger booze and I'm wide awake. And it just kicked in, I'm moving insane. Up for the top, I want to not gonna skip past the fact that my man got nine shorties in the video throwing it back. See, I ain't gonna lie. If I was him, he probably ran through a whole lot of females, bro. I ain't even gonna lie. This is probably why I'm saying this. But if I was in this, like, if I was in his position, I don't think I could handle myself. I'd probably have to snag one of them, take them to the back, get something off. Then we can continue to the video. You know what I'm saying? They bad, though. I ain't even gonna lie. Black on the block, that's part of the game. Murder my mind, they gon' feel this pain. I'ma catch him out the club, no Charlemagne. Brand new blicky, you know it's a murder when I'm up in them dickies. Tell them come and get me. You know I ain't high, bitch, you know that I'm with it. Ask them who run the city. They gon' say ace, cause they know I'm the sick. I got Duval behind me. Can't let them down, they know I'ma go get it. $1 million in the duffel bag. Wood drop the top, but it's car too fast. Wood drop the top because the car too fast. Okay, I fuck with it. Let me know if y'all were some racers. Let me know if y'all would race with y'all windows down. You know what I'm saying? Me personally, I'm gonna race with them up. You know what I'm saying? And got one more question for y'all. Who y'all think better, Fulio or Yungeen Ace? I ain't gonna answer that question because I don't want to get in the middle of it. But let me see what y'all about. You know what I'm saying? Dash my foot on the gas. Random blue lights mean 12 on my ass. 12. Hell nah, I ain't stopping. I got Whitney, Sydney, Sydney. Screaming out, ooh, I smoke. I don't play. Tennis, clip. Back and forth, I won't go. Every car I got, know that shit, the touch. Got ops on fake faces, find a way to follow me. Damn, be slutting next sister. Back on the- That's a fact. Listen to what he said. Got ops on fake pages following me to follow me. Y'all get. Bro, what? What? Back when they say they book them, boom. I give them their eye and they shoot them, boom. Put it back on the plaque, I'm noodle. Prescription got me drugged up. My heart for sale, no love. He talking that shit, I bless you. Mama said, let a fuck nigga test. Lean over, code in my sister. My C3 nigga, but I'm aiming in the middle. Boom. I got purple. Mirror, wait, hold on, in my drip too serious. Gang, certified me in that clear it. Yeah. I don't wanna fuck nigga near me. She wanna argue, I don't wanna hear it. Brand new AP, whole time heal me. Bitch, the felon, but it's concealed. Some niggas in court, some still in the field. Damn. Brand new AP, whole time heal me. Bitch, the felon, but it's concealed. Some niggas in court, some still in the field. Damn. $20 million in a duffel bag. Wood drop the top, but it's car too fast. Two sits on the dash, my foot on the gas. Look at her. She looks so good.
Blue lights mean 12 on my ass. 12. Hell no, I ain't stopping. I got $20 million in a duffel bag. $20 million in a duffel bag. $20 million in a duffel bag. I got $20 million in a duffel bag.
Hey. Song was crazy, man. I ain't gonna lie, it's not better than Wishing Death on Me. Yeah, this song crazy. It's definitely not better than Wishing Death on Me. But hey, look, man. Like I said in the beginning of the video, if y'all know the workaround from getting like music videos blocked, cause this video, I hope it don't get blocked. I'm just hoping and praying it don't get blocked. Boom. Yeah, man. Put a link in the comments down below, man. If y'all got a little workaround, it'll be very appreciative. I'll be very appreciative. You know what I'm saying? But hopefully y'all have a blessed day. Sorry for posting so late. I was at my mom's house. You know what I'm saying? Chilling with her. And my PC setup is at my dad's house. But yeah, man. Hopefully y'all to like this video. Make sure to like, comment down below, subscribe. Roll the 1K, baby. We out. Ding.